Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling out every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Welcome everybody, I'm Martin Tyler and this is the Etihad Stadium.
We welcome our visitors, Birmingham. And your
they'll be calling for change at the top here, the Arsenal supporters. This is not what their fans have been brought up on in the last couple of decades. Disappointing league table for them.
No, I mean, I just can't believe where they are in the table. I thought they would have picked up by now in their efforts to finish in a Champions League position. As things stand, can't see any sign of a recovery.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kevin De Bruyne starts, a midfielder in good form, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Burnley make one change. Tom Heaton starts in goal. Matthew Lowton starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Aaron Lennon comes in for Robbie Brady, who's not played well lately. In attack, Chris Wood joins up front with Ashley Barnes. Sometimes, certainly in days gone by, an away draw was seen as a good result. I think most teams go to try and win the matches. They've drawn their last three, the visiting team, today.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've been solid defensively. They're quite an organised side, which will help them here on the travels.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Manchester City have a corner. Corner played into the middle. Defended well. Wood being closed down in powerfully there.
He's got his shot off now.
In by David Silva. Cleared away by the defender. Spaced across the ball now. Such an important position in the modern game, fullback, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your fullbacks, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
Sergio Aguero. Well, for Manchester City, nothing is a formality. That's their history, really, but they are strong favourites today. And their goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Lennon. Stephen Defour. Now Laporte. Silva.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Westwood. De Bruyne. Aguero. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Run it back with an interception. Westwood could get the ball into the box now. Striding forward, purposefully. He's got a chance to cross. And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Silva. And that will clear the danger. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Wood made a quick interception.
Sterling.
So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Westwood. Stephen Defour into the attacking third. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Oh, time to get the cross now. Now Lennon's cross. Silva. Bruyne. Taylor. That's a good spot by the defender. Sergio Aguero. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Referee's given the penalty for Manchester City. He has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge, and it might end up costing his team the match here.
The referee doesn't get to look at it again, but we can, that foul.
Well, he saw the ball and he thought he could win it. I mean, it always looks worse in slow motion, doesn't it? But he was just a fraction off there.
Penalty put away. Before, but he didn't miss this one.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility and he took that coolly.
Manchester City are in the lead.
Manchester City goal.
Westwood.
Number 10, Sergio Aguero.
Wood. There's good progress with this attack. And it is Manchester City in the driving seat at the moment, but the opposition doing their best to try and push them out of that seat. City lead with half-time approaching. Got 2 added minutes. Good vision. Sané. And he scored! It's a great spell for this team. 2 goals in rapid succession. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Manchester City.
Westwood.
Number 19, Leroy Sané.
Wood. Well, that's half-time. Well, they'll be calling. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Westwood. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Silva. That is Silva.
Going for goal!
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Corner played into the middle.
And they get it away.
Sané. Silva. It's with De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Westwood, Aaron Lenn.
Well, that'll run straight through to the goalkeeper.
Poor on the ball. Stephen Defoe. It's with De Bruyne. Opportunity in a wider area.
Aguero. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Great header. Great goal. Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. That was good enough. But the movement that allowed him to find that space, that was the good bit.
In the end, it was a tap-in when the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
One team really on their game today.
Manchester
the other
City
very
goal.
Off colour.
Number 19, Leroy Sané.
Westwood. Wood. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Now Lennon's cross. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. No doubt that's a corner.
Coming onto the pitch.
And in it goes. Shots on him. Hit the post. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Substitute for Manchester City.
Tackle goes in.
Here's Sterling. And they've got a man out wide. Delivered into the box. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Put the corner in the middle. Defended well. And the assistant signals for the throw. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's had a go, that's really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
De Bruyne. Aguero. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Defender blocks the cross.
Good defensive clearance there.
Still 20 minutes to go. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Cut out the pass. And as we thought, Burnley are going to make a change. That's very well cut out at an important time. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Neatly intercepted. On the attack here. Well, in it goes. Excellent work from the keeper. That's a corner. Swung in from the corner. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult. Wood. Stephen Defoe. And it's going to be his throw here. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Opportunity to cross it now. No nonsense defending from him. Trying to steer it through. Real chance. Didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal. Put his foot through it, but he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it.
Stephen Defoe.
Etihad Stadium.
And this could be a really good move from Burnley. They set it up well for the cross. Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, isn't it, straight away? The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Stephen Defoe. Now, this is an interesting attack. Good run towards the near post. Final whistle. It's Manchester City's match. First good.